Summer sucks. Why? I'll tell you why. Because the ice cream man never has any keto-friendly ice cream.